Everywhere I look, they're taking prisoners, burning homes, slaughtering our people. They think they broke our spine by killing the samurai. But they haven't won. Not yet.
Where's Junjin?
Lady Masako!
Speak, monk! Please stop! Where is Junjin?
Masako, what are you doing?
Helping this monk find his tongue.
My lord, help!
Masako, let me handle this.
Fine. But if you can't make him talk, I will.
I thought she was going to kill me.
No harm will come to you. What do you know about Junshin?
Junshin was helping survivors at Red Leaf Temple. But I hear the Mongols raided it.
Then he's in danger. We will find him. What do you want with Junshin?
He conspired to kill my family.
He's been saving refugees. And his name wasn't on the list we found.
Someone left him a note at the temple. It's identical to the ones the conspirators carried. Junshin was promised supplies for his relief camps. In return, he wished to provide information on my whereabouts.
It's just an offer. This proves nothing.
It proves he had contact with the person who killed my family.
We will get to the bottom of this by talking to Junshin.
You have my word.
He was last seen at Red Leaf Temple.
Let's go.
Wait for me.
Keep up. Here! When we find the monk, let me deal with him.
Remember, we agreed to talk to him.
The men who killed my family talked with their swords.
Masako. You will not kill Junshin until we're certain of his guilt.
Your father was murdered. Did you talk with his killer?
No.
Lord Shimura tracked him down and collected his head. You've had your vengeance, Jin. Don't stand in the way of mine.
Enough! Bastards! You pay for that!
They murder these people on temple grounds.
We need to find Junshin. This way.
The temple is close.
And so is the monk.